Here's Kopitar to center ice. Niemi is back in goal. High lofted pass in front of Lewis. Score!
You've got to kind of hang back. But when the pass is made, look at Brown. He's going all the way. The only way Kopitar felt he could get it was to loft it. And then the one move right to the backhand.
End of his shift, feeds it ahead for Spetsa. Spetsa to the zone. Moves in, drags, slides, hits the post.
The veteran slows the play down. He gets a fresh Spetsa on the ice, streaking up the ice.
Gives it there, Vermistrov. Pulls up, Vermistrov. What a move! Tomagetti scores!
Excellent play by Ladd to find it. Wall inside out, swerve, curve.
Knocked down and up to center comes Kovalin. Driving the nails with Kovalin. Passes off, Fisher scores!
Battle and then get up ice. And it's just an excellent play. Starts it in his own zone. A little dipsy doodle by Kovalev, a great pass by Mikhailik, and then patience.
Photographer Colin Alexa. Keep going with it. Pavel Datsyuk trying to split through. He dangles. Score!
Datsyuk going down the middle, full steam. Look at Braun. He thought he had Datsyuk. Weezes his way around him. Did a Mackie.
He was never the same after that. Here's Anisimov. Fires. He scores. Side is our. Anisimov made a beautiful shot over Johnson's shoulder.
It was the same thing as Christensen, the defense.
Now Dustin Byfuglien will get it out. Over the line, Byfuglien right to the net, he scores!
Okay, end to end, baby. Fake to the outside. That's a Steve Monitor.
For the blue line. Manning gets it again and brings it right back in for Buffalo. Here's Manning walking in on goal. He scores! Well, if you're going to win one at home, you may as well.
It's the Rangers. Nice move by Brian Little. Little going all the way. Little scores!
A year ago when you watch this. This is just a thing of beauty. And Craig Ramsey told us before the game, he says he's doing everything. This is fantastic. That is.
Are the Edmonton Oilers. Vandermeer slides it off the wall. Two on one. Here's Eberle. Eberle backhander. What a backhand! And the Edmonton Oilers extend to a 2-0 lead. Jordan Eberle.